was a third of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton, and my brother, who is Billie, and I had dinner time, we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. Mama hollered at the back door, you don't remember the way we feed. Then she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, baby, John McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense past visits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. Mother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday? Up on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. He said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. The years coming by since we heard the news about Billy Joe. Brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going around, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And me, I spend my time picking flowers up on Chateau Ridge.